Welcome to Homesweet Homeschool. If you're new here, my name is Ashley and I'm a homeschooling mom to one. And are you up for a fall family challenge? If so, then you got to stay tuned to this video. This video is in collaboration with Leilani from Living with Eve, so be sure to go check out her channel and also check out the playlist of the other moms because they're going to be sharing their fall favorites. So you're going to see decorating, you may see arts and crafts, you may see fun field trips. I don't know what you're going to see, but the great thing is it's going to give you so many ideas for fall because who doesn't love a change in seasons? I love fall. So because I don't decorate very much at our house, usually it's just the porch because I keep it pretty simple here, I wanted to do something else. I wanted to share with you some ideas that you could do with your family during the fall. I don't know about you, but we've pretty much about ran out of ideas because we've been in the house for so many months now and we have utilized all those things that are open. We're kind of running out of ideas and I pretty much feel like you're in the same boat. You've done everything you can to entertain your children and you're like, what am I going to do now? I don't know about you guys. For us in the South, a lot of things are open. Not everything, but a lot of things are open with restrictions. But as I watch people who live in other states, I see that some things are still closed up. So I created this family challenge for you and your family to have a little fun this fall. So the way you're going to get the family challenge is to use the link in my description box. It's going to take you to my Teachers Pay Teacher store and you can download the challenge for free. So let's talk about this fall family fun challenge. Very, very simple things that you can do. So when you download this file, you're actually going to get two copies. You're going to get the copy like this one that's already filled in that takes the guesswork out of it for you. And you're going to get the copy that is blank. That way, if certain things are not open in your area or other activities would be easier for you or your family wants to come up with your own, you can use the blank one. But the point of this challenge is to look at the list of things that are on here, and so I'm just going to go over a few of them. Pumpkin bowling, a fall themed poetry tea time, a bonfire with hot dogs, a pumpkin carving contest, decorate your porch, a leaf art project. There's so many different things on here. And as you do them, let's say you decide to do the fall theme poetry tea time. You color in that leaf. So the activities are numbered and you color in that leaf. You don't have to do them in this order. You can make it work for your family. So the whole thing is just to give you a guide, give you some suggestions of some fun things that you can do this fall. Another fun thing to do would be to take the blank one and sit down with your family and say, hey, what are some fun things that you want to do this fall season? So if the pumpkin patch is open in your area, put that on here. If there's an apple orchard that's open and that's what you normally do, put that on here. It could be just simple things like raking up the leaves and jumping in them. Or if you live somewhere where you really don't have a change in seasons, you could read about fall. You could bring fall into your house. There's so many great things you can do. So I do want you to accept this challenge. I want you to either do the things that I have listed on the Fall Family Fun Challenge sheet, or I want you to make your own. If you participate in this challenge, please be sure to tag me on Instagram or Facebook. I have both of those down in the description box so that you can find me on there. Definitely tag me in your pictures of you participating in this Family Fun Challenge. You can also use the hashtag FallFamilyFun. I would love to see that as well. I hope that you will go and download these, and I hope you have a wonderful fall season full of wonderful memories. Thank you, Leilani, for hosting this collab, and as always, thank you so much for watching.